too dangerous in Orkney now. The next few months, we'll see death and destruction come to this once peaceful island. The grass will stain red with blood.
What suggests is not beyond the realm of human thought.
He implies monsters.
Indeed I do. And you see, monsters are very much real. They're just very, very good at hiding. You know, so you've just gotta embrace the world, you know? Sometimes you just gotta accept impossible things, accept that reality isn't as clear as you might think it is.
Sometimes you gotta think outside the box.